One day, little Red Riding Hood's mother said to her, "Take this basket of goodies to your grandma's cottage, but don't talk to strangers on the way." Promise not, to little Red Riding Hood skipped off. On her way, she met the big bad wolf, who asked, "Where are you going, little girl?" "To my grandma's, Mr. Wolf," she answered.
The big bad wolf then ran to her grandmother's cottage, much before Little Red Riding Hood, and knocked on the door. When Grandma opened the door, he locked her up in the cupboard. The wicked wolf then wore Grandma's clothes and lay on her bed, waiting for Little Red Riding Hood. Grandma's bedside.
"My, what big eyes you have, Grandma,"
she said in a surprise. "All the better to see you with, my dear," replied the wolf.
"My, what big ears you have, Grandma,"
said Little Red Riding Hood. "All to the better to hear with, my dear," said the wolf.
"What big... But you aren't my grandmother. You are Big Bad Wolf. If you already know who I am, I would like to eat you and your grandma now." "Oh no, you can't eat me." Then Little Red Riding Hood took her basket with food, and she beaten a wolf with his help. Wolf ran away, never to be seen again. And Little Red Riding Hood released her grandma from house. They invite woodcutter for a big dinner.